At 6 feet 4 inches and 17 stone 7 pounds, Shields is a versatile forward who is equally comfortable at both number 8 and flanker, although the All Blacks privately believe Jones may direct him towards the blind side berth. Currently occupied by Chris Robshaw, Shields was part of the New Zealand under-20 side which won the World Championships in 2011 and which forms the basis of the current All Blacks team. Former teammates included Bowden Barrett, Charles Pietau, Sam Kane, Brody Retallick and Cody Taylor. Long seen as a future All Black, Shields played well for the Barbarians side which drew 3,131 with South Africa, and played for the Hurricanes against the British Irish Lions last summer. His signing would be a coup for highly ambitious Wasps, who appear to have beaten off competition from Saracens and Leicester as well as Northampton, who were also interested until they signed former Springbok Heinrich Brusau to fill the gap left by Lewis Piccamola's departure. Shield's switch of allegiance is not without precedent. The current England squad boasts two New Zealand-born players, Captain Dylan Hartley and Mako Vunipola, while another, Ben Teo, is injured.